I would like to give the stage to Team Bull. Give them a round of applause.
Good morning, guys. Good evening, guys. How are you? Thank you, Pavel. So let's kick this off. So we have built a product called Bull, and we are now confident enough to say that Bull is now going to be your new stock market analyst best friend. Being a millennial, I don't want to own a house. I want to own stocks, lots of them actually. We all want to enjoy life and collect dividends as a source of income. The problem with the stock market is that it's hard to know when it's a good time to buy or sell shares, simply because the value of share is different every single second. Bull provides you with financial and news analysis, but also with up to 1 year price prediction using artificial intelligence for you to make the best financial decisions. The stock market is all about numbers, and we went deep into it. We gathered a lot of data from the best providers and presented them in the most friendly way. But don't get too excited. In the end, it's still numbers. The raw data is composed of 4 years of daily stock price along with company metrics. And on this initial data, we applied some financial math magic in order to add properties to our data, like the SMA for simple moving average, which simply calculates the average on a defined period of time, or RSI for relative strength index to know if the stock is oversold, indicating it's going to go down, or overbought, indicating the stock is going up. All these indicators or properties allowed us to predict the future stock price. Although I previously mentioned the stock market was all about numbers, what actually influences it is the related news. The news being positive, the stock price will likely go up, and the opposite is also true. That is why we gathered global news and Twitter feed data about the company selected. We analyzed it, we cleaned it, and made some final touches before applying what is called news sentiment. News sentiment means how good or bad the news titles are regarding to the selected stock. Financial and news analysis are currently two separate features. But one day, maybe it will be combined into a unique feature. Not getting too much into the algorithms involved behind the financial and news analysis. For full transparency, we used long short-term memory, or LSTM, and time series models in order to forecast the future stock price and the news sentiment. Let me take a minute to focus on the Apple stock price prediction. Bull was successfully able to train and make prediction based on the historical data we provided him, and it was successfully able to make future price predictions. If you look at the first graph, you'll see how our algorithm is performing. In blue, the data used by the algorithm to train. In orange, the real stock price on the last part value. And in yellow, the prediction made. We can see that it's quite good at making predictions. Another nice feature is trends. In black, the real stock price, the dark blue line, the prediction, and in light blue, the error margin. If we look in more detail, we can see that the Apple stock price is expected to continue rising in 2021. And the bull advises us to buy around mid-March, where prices are usually lower after Chinese New Year. And it's historically better to buy on Monday and Fridays than it is middle of the week. As we can see on the following graph, the algorithm involved is not perfect. And it's best at predicting prices between 0 and 20 days and 130 and 70 days in the future, where the margin error is less than 5%. The global average financial margin error is currently around 16%. Bull is here to stay and evolve. We are planning on making our magic better and better in order to provide you with the best predictions along with different strategies and your profile type. We'll also be more than happy to listen and discuss about your feedback and ideas. The work was a remote team effort, and I can't stress how much dedication, effort, and hard work they've put in to show you Bull tonight. Let me quickly introduce you to Jiaxin, Hugo, and Hiroto, which are live from Hong Kong, Taiwan, and Tokyo. Thank you all for listening, and we hope you are as excited as we are about Bull. Bull is ready to answer your questions, so please go on this link to hang out with him. Thank you. We'll be right back.